Now press on it. Okay, go ahead.
What happens?
Look, press down on it. See what happens.
And then just let it go. Like this magnet.
What happens if you press on it?
It just shows you what happens if there's a lot of pressure on it.
There's a lot of weight?
Yeah.
Well, that's cool.
So it doesn't just break.
It
doesn't move, but it does move.
It doesn't look like it.